In this video, I'm gonna show how to move image in Premiere Pro. Here's a still image in my timeline. I'm showing it as a background. Also, I imported a PNG image which I will use to move on. Drag the image onto the timeline. Double click on the image to make it bigger and smaller and position it. Okay, I'm keeping the image in this state. Then I'm keeping the image equal to the background image. Select the image you want to move, then go to effect controls. Take the playhead where you want to move the image from. Then open motion panel. Turn on keyframe of position. Move the playhead where you want to move the image. Then double click on image and move it by dragging. Here we can see a new keyframe has been added. I'm moving the playhead a little further and adding another keyframe. As a result, when the image moves from the first keyframe to the second keyframe, the image will remain stationary from the second keyframe to the third keyframe. Then I move the playhead again for the fourth keyframe or a new position. Now you can see that this image is moving, but it is moving very slowly. We need to select it and open the control panel to move it quickly. From here, if we reduce the distance between the keyframes, the image will move faster. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thanks.